Have you ever wondered how much it would cost to buy every Mac Apple has to offer? Let's find out. But first, here is our shopping list. Our list includes the MacBook Air, the MacBook Pro, the iMac, the Mac Mini, the Mac Studio, and the Mac Pro. And of course, Apple's two display, the Studio Display and the Pro Display XDR. And here is the fun part. We are buying everything at their highest spec. So we start with the MacBook Air. Click on buy. We click on the 15-inch M3 8-core CPU and the 10-core GPU. Select. It will take us to this page for extra option. 2 TB of SSD, 70-watt USB power adapter. No pre-installed software for the Mac. And our total is $2,299. Now let's do the MacBook Pro. We go for the 16-inch M4 Max, 16-core CPU and the 40-core GPU. Select. Nano texture. It is additional 150, I think. 126GB unified memory, 8 TB of SSD. No additional software. And our total is $7,349. Plus the MacBook Air, that will be $9,648. Now let's do the iMac. It's still with the M4, 10-core CPU and 10-core GPU. $1,899. Select nano texture glass, 32GB unified memory, 2 TB SSD. Okay, magic mouse. Let's click on the additional $30 one. And without the software, our total is $2,922. And the total will be $12,577. So now let's do the Mac Mini M4 Pro chip with the 12-core CPU and 16-core GPU. Select. Okay, there is an option for 14-core CPU. We are going for that. 64GB of unified memory, 8 TB of SSD, 10GB Ethernet port, no software. And our total is $4,699 plus our previous balance, that will be $17,276. Now let's do the Mac Studio. This starts at $39.99. M2 Ultra, 192GB unified memory and 8 TB storage, no software. And our total is $8,799 plus our previous balance, that is $26,075. Now let's do Mac Pro. Then we choose the one that starts with $74.99, M2 Ultra, 196GB, 8 TB SSD, magic mouse only, the keyboard and no software, and our total is $12,299 plus our previous balance, that will be $38,374. Let's do the display. So there are two displays here. We have the Studio Display and the Pro Display XDR, nano texture glass, tilt adjust and height adjustable stand. The total here is $22.99 plus our previous balance $40,673. For the Pro Display XDR with the nano texture glass, the Pro stand, VESA mount, our total here is $7,197 plus our previous balance, that is $47,870. So the total of everything is $47,870. Which can be around 81.4 or 0.5 million in Naira. And that is the total if you want to own every Mac Apple has to offer at the highest spec, of course. So what do you think? Which one are you buying for yourself and for me?